guys, it's Dale from DL Homemade Guitar Company bringing you another guitar. This one is a Herrera Estella box. It's got a little green tint to it. It's got a mini humbucker. It's got a maple neck, maple fretboard, Polaroid type tuners, and sounds a little like this. Thanks for watching, guys. Bye.